Hello, welcome to the SkyDRM demo. Today, I will show you how customers use SkyDRM to solve their problems. Company Acme collaborates with company Globex on next-generation product development. They share documents and resources between each other. The key requirements for them are to protect and encrypt the documents, control access to the documents, work in offline mode, and seamlessly integrate with third-party applications. The solution is to use SkyDRM from NextLabs to collaborate between the two companies. A user from the Acme company team, Ting, logs into SkyDRM. Once logged in, he can see there are some projects created. One of these projects is called New Product. Ting has already invited John Smith from the Globex company to collaborate on the project. He has also created a policy to control the access to the files protected in the project. Now, he uploads a file into the project to share with John Smith from Globex. He chooses this car file in a JT format to upload and protect in the project. Then, he uploads a Word document that describes the whole project in order to collaborate with John Smith. You can see that both files are now uploaded into the project and protected by the SkyDRM format with the .nxl extension now added. Each member of the project has viewer and editor rights for the protected files. SkyDRM has a built-in web viewer to allow web users to view different types of files. For example, the JT file can be opened by the web viewer. The Word document can also be viewed by the web viewer. Now, John Smith from the Globex company logs into the SkyDRM Windows desktop application. After he logs in, he can see the project, New Product, shared from the team. He can access the new product, and he can see the two new files that have been uploaded into the project by the team. Since he used the SkyDRM Windows desktop application, and he has the JT2Go application installed on his local desktop, he can open the JT file directly with the JT2Go app. This is because SkyDRM is integrating JT2Go seamlessly on the Windows environment. On the Windows environment, SkyDRM desktop application is also integrated with Microsoft Office seamlessly. It can open next-gen products directly with Word applications. Since he has edit rights on this document, he can edit it and insert his feedback on the new product. After he saves the file, the changes are uploaded to the SkyDRM server automatically. John Smith will now visit his customer and show his customer the latest design. He knows he won't have internet access at the customer's site, so he makes both files available offline before he visits his customer. John Smith is now his customer's site. Since he can't access the internet, he can open his SkyDRM desktop in the offline mode. He can still open the JT file to show to his customer in offline mode. He can also open the Word document. If his customer gives him some feedback about the new design, he can also insert the feedback into the Word document in offline mode. The document will be saved into his local machine and automatically uploaded into the server once his computer is connected to the internet. Once John Smith is back at his office, he connects his computer to the internet. His changes on the Word document are uploaded to the SkyDRM server automatically. Ting, from the Acme company, can log in and go to the project. He can now see the next-gen product has been updated. He can open the document and view the changes that have been made to it. Ting from the Acme company is the host of the project. He can control access to the product totally. He can go to the policy and view it currently. He has only given the view and edit permissions, but he can also add the save as permission to members of the project. John Smith logs into the SkyDRM desktop. He goes to the new product project. He can right-click the JT file and see it has the save as permission. He saves this file to his local drive. The file is downloaded to his local machine. After the file is saved from SkyDRM to his local drive, the file is still protected by SkyDRM. Let's assume another user took a copy of the file from John Smith's machine to his machine. He saves the file into a folder and tries to open the file. Since he has already installed SkyDRM desktop onto his local machine and he is a member of SkyDRM, he tries to log in. However, he finds he cannot access this file. The access denied message is presented. The reason is because even though he can log into SkyDRM, he is not a member of the new product project. He still cannot access that file because it belongs to that project and is protected by SkyDRM. As the project goes on, Acme Company doesn't need Globex in the project anymore. Ting, the project host, can log in and go to the project members section. He can remove John Smith from the project. Once John Smith is removed, he cannot access any file in the project anymore. The Acme company decides they need a new partner in the project now. As the project host, all Ting needs to do is invite the new member into the project. Once the new partner accepts the invitation to the project, he logs into SkyDRM desktop. He can see the new product project and he can access the files in there. can also view and edit the product Word document, as well as add his feedback into it. After he saves his changes, the file is automatically uploaded to the SkyDRM server. Project host Ting can now also view the project updates. Thank you for watching our SkyDRM demo. In this video, we demonstrate the 5 key features of SkyDRM: protect and encrypt the documents, collaborate securely in projects, control access to the documents, work in offline mode, and integrate seamlessly with third-party applications. Please visit these links to our site if you would like further information. Have a nice day!